I'm in.
Remember, the CCU at the top. And avoid the sensors. Unless you want to meet more Krugersek, of course. Maybe you do. Shut up, Kuma!
Noah, has Icarus connected to a grid node?
Not to my knowledge. You'll have one on him if you make it. And you better make it, or I'll...
Or what? She's quite far from you inside a completely different building.
Plastic? Whatever. Just be safe, Faith. Faith, Krugersek is responding to some sort of activity near the Bauble Mall. General call. I don't think it's you, but be prepared for anything.
CCU. Connecting.
And... done.
That's it?
What did you expect? You can leave now. There's a service elevator nearby.
In the elevator. On my way down.
Make me proud, Faith. Well done.
What about me? I did all the work.
You too, Plastic.
Explosion over here!
says it's okay.
Thanks, Plastic. I appreciate it. Just until this thing goes over.
Reflection. Everything. And it's way too complex to be just an upgraded grid link or something.
Okay. Can you call Noah?
Sure.
Plastic. Faith. Good to see you safe. What's the beat?
Plastic decrypted the drive. It contains the complete blueprint for reflection.
Can I keep the drive? I want to study the blueprint.
You can keep it for now. See you soon, Faith.
Unprecedented personal safety. The internal security of all of Cascadia is ultimately my responsibility. Don't be left behind when a leap is made. I'm Gabriel Kruger.
I'm bored. I fiddled around with the Sky City enclosed environmental protocols for a while, but they shut down the whole system after the blizzard. Hey, I have an idea. You can help me access the metagrid.
The what?
The metagrid. It's part of the grid, but only accessible by corporate families. Consists of information and communication too sensitive to risk propagation on the regular grid.
How do we access it?
I've mapped out geolocational weaknesses in the metagrid encryption. If you could tap into those nexus points, I can assemble them to get full access.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Just go to the locations I've marked for you and I'll handle the rest. Once you breach the first point, their safety protocols will race to shut you out. You need to reach all the points before that happens.
Okay, I got it. I think.
Yeah.
Remember, once you activate the first point, the firewalls will try to shut you out. And that's bad. You'll just have to be faster than they are. Juicy stuff here. I'll make sure you get a share of the script for this, Faith.
Okay.